One, two, that's a bit loud. Wow, it's been a long time. I don't know how long it's been. Has it been, what, a year? No, it can't be that long. It can't be that long. Hi guys, Mike here, One Go Short Play. Picking up where we left off. Who knows when. It was a while ago since I actually did a game video. Not the most exciting game to be continuing with, but I'm going to give it a whirl anyway. If my pad decides to play ball, hang on a sec. That's more like it. Yeah. I've just forgotten what this game's called. GG's or something. Golf Pro Challenge. I don't know. Hiya. How have you been? Well, I hope. I suppose it's a bit of a load to start with an apology, but I'm going to, because I haven't been here for ages, and I'm sure you lot, most of you have disappeared. I don't really care if people don't watch it. I quite enjoy doing this when I get a chance to. I don't really want to do that, do I? Let's just go back, quick start. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Hiya. You'll have to bear with me. I'm not really paying attention to this game. I'm just stoked to be back. What can I say? I have spent the last few months in the Twilight Zone. I think that's the best way to put it. Let's try the C button. Oh, that does something. C button again. It's just... Oh, hello. C button seems to progress. in a rather pathetic manner. That is me playing golf, though, to be fair. So I've been away for... Oh, that's more like it. Straight into the water. Straight into the water. Oh, darn it. Yeah, I've been away for a while. As you'll know from my last videos, my last few videos were talkies, essentially, after sort of turning around. Like, look at that little 3D rendition going on down the bottom there. As those of you who've seen my little talkie videos will know, I mean, I was just trying to keep... I was just trying to keep in with making videos and whatnot, but it seemed like a good place to put those videos. Basically, I was working at a school that does video games, digital media, stuff like that. Am I really turning around? Am I just choosing different... I'm choosing different clubs. Oh, this is that little problem, isn't it? I don't know what club does what. I'm going to go with the wood, because I think wood does... Sorry, that was me being childish. For wood, I think, gets you out of a bind. And let's pick that, and let's see if I can turn around. Is that turning around? What is that actually doing? Oh, it is turning around. Look, I'm going to go for the green, and then hit the ball right in the middle, and then C button. That's it. C button. It's all about C button this game. C button, and whack it! Yes! Go on, my son! Into the rough. Oh, into the sand. Could have been worse. Could have been the water. I'm not complaining. Yeah, so I was working at that school, video game stuff, and I was what they call a sector skills champion. Basically, somebody who's worked in video games, and it was basically sharing some skills with the kids. that's basically it, really. That was the majority of my role there, but I did lots of other stuff too. And one of the big things I did there for this school, which I was very proud of, was that retro gaming arcade. Now, that came out really well. For the first year, 2014 to 2015, I had a boss there who was very supportive. Unfortunately, that boss felt obliged to leave after a year, so I was there without that boss for a year, and let me tell you, that was not quite as fun. Did I hit a sand wedge? Open club sand wedge. That's right. I think I probably say that every time I play a golf game. It's just in there, in the old psyche. What can I say? Oh, this is going to go wrong, isn't it? Uh-oh. Yeah, that's definitely going wrong. I kind of went to like a level one on the power gauge. Yeah, and it was just, after that boss went, it was just going wrong. And it all got a bit sour. And I did my best by the students and did my best by the school to produce engaging experiences and whatnot. But... it was horrible, and I hated it, and I was getting depressed, and I was driving 4 hours a day to get there and back. because it's about an hour and a half away, but in traffic it's about 2 hours away, and it was silly and I didn't enjoy it, and I don't think I'll be doing education again, at least not for the foreseeable. So I basically went back to trying to get games industry jobs. Trouble is, as I'm sure a lot of people of my age know, I started in the games industry about 2000 when I graduated, 2001. And I spent about 15 years making games, and it's got to the point now where you can't get into mobile games because it's just, there's barely any market in it, and you can't get into console games because you've got to come out of university with very specialist high-end 3D skills and pretty much nothing else. They don't want you to do anything else. And I'm a generalist and do all kinds of stuff, including programming my own games, and there's just no place for me in the industry, so it kind of sucks. I've had to take a massive pay drop. Basically just keeping my family fed now, and it really sucks because I feel like I'm wasting, you know, skills. Not blowing me on trumpet too much, but I'm not without skills and experience, and I'm doing something very menial now. That's alright, pays the bills, keeps me a little boy fed, and that is what it's all about. But just keeping me head above water for the last few months when I was between jobs was just pretty dark place, if I'm honest. Pretty hard work. I'm sure those of you who've been in that sort of place know what that sort of place is sort of like. It ain't nice. But, you know, we've just about survived it. Had a bit of help from family. And we've just about kept the house. So, hey! So I'm happy. That's where I've been for the last few months. So I do apologise that I've not been finding time to post videos on YouTube, and I really have not found any time to play any video games at all. This is the first time I've played a game in a long time. I'm not particularly enjoying this one. It's a very it's a pretty ugly golf game. I mean, don't get me wrong, I don't mind the old golf game. I'm sure those of you who watch me know I have found many a golf game very enjoyable. I don't know where I'm aiming this ball now. Let's just find out where it goes. And that's in the water. Yeah. But you know, priorities and all that. Gaming would have probably been a good outlet, but God, there just wasn't time for it. I've been doing freelance art for games, which is good. And freelance art for logo design and stuff like that. 2D art, wherever I could get the work. And you know, that's paid sort of week by week, and it's been pretty much all over the place, and it's just been really hard. I won't lie, it's been really hard. But we're hitting Christmas now. I've got a full-time job, secure, my little boy's getting Christmas presents, yay! And as I say, that is what matters. And we're all fed, and we're all safe, and everything's good. I don't know if I'll find time to do many more of these. I will keep doing them whenever I get the time, but I don't know how often I'm going to find the time. Right now, my partner and I are setting up our own little thing. It's not even I wouldn't go as far as to call it a business, but she paints pictures, you know, canvases. And we started this little thing a while ago called Sprites Delight, basically doing pixel art of video game characters onto canvases. I did it years ago, and my boss, one of the games companies I worked at, said I should go into business doing it, and I thought, yeah, right. But we had to go with it because we were pretty desperate, and it's a skill we've got. And it didn't do too well. We went to the Collectorabilia show in Leeds. Some of you might have gone to that. I don't know. Some of you might have seen us there. I know I follow some YouTubers who go there. We had a pretty rubbish show, if I'm honest. We didn't quite make back our costs, which was a bit of a bummer. As I say, Twilight Zone, ladies and gentlemen. Twilight Zone. Yeah, and that was pretty rubbish, but we've changed what we do a bit, and we're starting to do our own paintings in the same style, using the kind of tricks we've figured out. Go on, get in there. Go on. Oh, you really? Really? I wonder how many over. I don't even think to read the heads-up display. So we're going to keep at it, though. We're still working hard at it. We've got a show this weekend, but basically I'm doing some work toward that, and I've just stopped for a break because I've been working full-time all day. I've been babysitting in the evening while Joe's been painting, and I am now doing some prep work for a next painting, which has got to be ready, which is just about ready, but the painting itself has got to be ready tomorrow, so she's going to be working hard on that. So yeah, we're working pretty much non-stop. I'm going to bed in a minute. It's 11 o'clock and I need to be up at 7, so I'm going to cram a couple more of these videos in, I think, just because I've just figured out how to get it all up and running again, I think. It's probably all going to go wrong, but hey, let's find out. And that's pretty much the size of it. We're going to try and make something of that and see if we can get a decent income again. You know how it is. Tough times, desperate measures, all that. Anyway, that was Chi-Chi Bobbins' golf challenge or something. Pro challenge? I don't know. I didn't look. Nice to be back. Thank you for watching. I'm going to play some more.